डॉक्टर कश्यप ने रांची में आंखों के एक अस्पताल की स्थापना की, जहां नियमित रूप से किए जाने निशुल्क नेत्र शिविरों में अब तक 17 लाख स्कूली बच्चों की जांच की जा चुकी है।
In 1985, when I chose to become a doctor, I had just one thought in my head, to do good to others and try to make the world a better place in my own way. Doing good to others ran in my family. I screened the eyes of some 10,000 plus students studying in government-run school, gifted them free eyeglasses and removed cataract from the eyes of children who were suffering from cataract completely free. That was my starting point and I have never looked back since then.